Guys, look at that. Oh my gosh. And it's crazy how they don't move until they're disturbed, you know? None of this is like dust. That's all live bed bugs, bed bug eggs, bed bug droppings, or the old bed bug skin that they molt off. Guys, I don't even want to touch it. It's terrifying, really, to look at something like this and think that this could be under someone's bed. Just look at that. It doesn't look real.